really great for us to be here. We are four university professors, and I'd like to point out we're two women and two men, kind of representative of society, which is really wonderful. And, you know, there's a lot of research that comes out of the university, and UNC Charlotte really is a research university, and we really need to recognize that. The university sponsors research with a lot of people. We have Venturepride helping us, and we have our business mentor in the audience, Devin Collins, who helps us do this. Because as university professors, frankly, we really don't know what we're doing when it comes to business. So we need help. And so we have sponsors as well. We have wonderful colleagues and students at the university who help us. But we also have sponsorship from the North Carolina Matching Fund that helps us bridge financing as we grow and become a business, and the National Science Foundation. So your federal tax dollars at work helping university research come in and commercialize and become products in the community. And so we're really grateful for all of that help from everybody, and we're really, really excited to be part of this tech-focused environment that we think is growing and doing wonderful things. So thank you very much to the Design Awards, and we look forward to being part of this.